Well, everyone, we're back again for another day, another dollar, another adventure, whatever you like to say. Looks like we have some metal. Did I leave anything in here? Oh, I did. I left my bins. That was actually surprisingly a lot easier than I thought it would be. Got all this stuff fall apart. Put it right in the middle of the van. And then watch as we accelerate and deaccelerate. That thing's gonna slide around everywhere. Actually, I'm fairly confident it's gonna probably just sit there. But we are back again for another day, another adventure. I think I just gave that spiel. It is a little foggy out. It's also 46 degrees right now, Fahrenheit, so it's a little chilly this morning. Nice spring morning for treasure hunting with taco stacks. Let's find some things out here, trash picking, let's do it. All right, we might have a 2-for-1 special, sort of. Said that wasn't going to slide around, and it didn't. Got a collection of these things going on, and I don't know what to do with them. I guess I'll add them to the collection. I don't know if I need those cones. I personally don't need them. It's more about selling them, and they look kind of like they're oily. Like they were used in like a paving site. Away this year. I didn't use my snow blower, but you guys know how that all kind of turned out. I don't know what kind of thing. I don't even know what that is. What kind of wire that is. Yeah, I got away without having to use my snow blower. Alright. This is going to be kind of not really a fun pick, but can't miss out on a good opportunity for some flea market flats. I know you can go to like the beer distributor and get these. I have not been there in a while, so I can't say if they had them or not. But last time I went there, I think I was only able to get like 2 boxes because they only had like 4 of them. And when I'm after or after these things, they are great for the flea market. Especially if you have smalls. You don't want to throw all your smalls into a box like this. You want to throw them into flats. It's actually much easier to display. It's much easier to transport. It sometimes looks better if you use those rather than just throw junk on a table. Oh, I heard a garbage truck. That or a school bus. Oh, he's a suitcase. School bus? Yep, school bus it is. I saw that suitcase there. I got flashbacks about a week ago. I saw a RV. I know, now we're getting to different things of YouTube. I saw an RV on Facebook that was for sale. And I would kind of say it's, I don't know if I would say, but it's kind of like my dream RV. The only issue is the ones that are made in the 90s. And they're not cheap. This one was from 1996. I think the guy won $17,000 for it. To me, it's hard to... Nice turn signal. Oh, you're missing your headlight. It's hard to validate. Guy's missing everything. The whole light, headlight assembly. I'm pretty sure that's not street legal. Anyway, it's hard to validate spending 17 grand on something from the 90s. That's not really like a collector's item or something gonna go up in value. Maybe it would, maybe it wouldn't. Actually saw some stuff over here, so when I turn it around, I'll finish this statement. I don't think it's a catalytic converter. But, yeah, I saw on Facebook, I thought about it. I thought about some more. Then I went to sleep. Woke up the next day, thought about even more. And then before you know it, it was gone. It lasted on Facebook for a little over 2 days, and someone else, I guess, bought it. So, can't do much about that. I think if it pops up again, I might have to, like, at least make an offer. Some rust. It's a problem if you bought something in the 90s, it might have a lot of this. Didn't say if it was like garage kept or anything crazy or anything you really want to hear. It's kind of like buying any used vehicle, you're buying it as is, where is. This is a catalytic converter there. I think this is just muffler pipe, maybe? Oh well. On to the next stop. It would be kind of cool to do like traveling videos. I know a lot of people mention a lot of comments that they enjoy watching my videos because it's an opportunity to get out and do things that maybe they aren't able to do. Whether it be a storage unit or trash picking at 6:30 in the morning, throwing junk into a van, whatever it might be. So there's definitely another opportunity there, but there's always another one. But not really, because this is like probably the first time I've ever seen one on Facebook in my lifetime. Some decorations. The bin is garbage in there. Looks like there's like throw up on it or something down there, a mole. I say, I'm pretty sure that thing's very expensive. Okay. So I was actually going to go to Leesport tomorrow. I guess I'll take that. There's a table there also. Keep these. These are from Dollar General. I can't remember where I got. Maybe I got them Tractor Supply. I don't know where I got them. The table's a little dirty. Who knows if that table even works? It's like one of those like miniature tables, almost like a bench. I don't know where I got those, maybe I did get my Tractor Supply. I think that's where I got them. So tomato cages are not really that cheap. I think when I was trying to find them last year, they were like $6 everywhere. And then Tractor Supply had them for, I think, $2. I was like, all right, $2 is a little bit more manageable than $6, because I was buying like 10 or 15. It's like, the tomato is even worth that much, you know? But I was planning on going to Leesport tomorrow. To do my plant shopping. I also have not done the garden yet. My neighbor said the mower, the cultivator just wasn't starting, so he has to get another battery. So it was a whole thing. I actually went out and bought an attachment for, well, you guys will see a video, because literally there are zero videos on the internet of this attachment. As like, I want to know how this thing works. So if someone else out there, whether or not they're subscribed or not, wants to buy this attachment, they probably want to see if it works or it doesn't work. So I thought, what a better opportunity to buy it and make a video on it and show the world how great of a product it is. So it is a cultivator attachment. Stay tuned for that. Yeah, other than that, we're going to keep on treasure hunting here. We got stuck behind the garbage truck. Can we go that way? No, we cannot. Now we wait. That's a beauty. What is in here? I don't know why, but I thought there's actually good stuff in here. There's a Pooh Bear. This I thought was cool. What the heck is it? Can't tell. Is that a... No. It's made by Philips. I thought that was a Apple computer. It is not. I don't know if this is plastic or metal, but I'll know when I get up there. Oh, there's metal around top. Looks like a neon sign of some sort. It's metal. Okay, what do you got here? Well, they bought it somewhere and it says not working. Must have not sold at their yard sale. I can see it's broken. Where was it broken? I saw it was broken on one side. Like the whole thing is busted up. I don't know where it is. Somewhere. Neon light found in trash, worth thousands. Make a great title. Get yourself a chair. Do my outdoor lawn decor shopping just by finding things in the trash. Alrighty, so a successful morning. I was actually just sitting in my van for a little bit and it started getting very warm. The sun actually, it's gonna be hot today. Random scorcher of a day for some reason, even though it was chilly this morning. I did want to go to Leesport tomorrow. Maybe I will. Maybe I'll just do like a plant video, flower video. A lot of people liked seeing the flowers I got last time, and they like just looking at the colors and different things that are available. But we'll see what happens with that, because that's tomorrow. Today was today, and we found a bunch of stuff. So one spot had a whole bunch of oddball items they put aside. I grabbed one box right there. That is actually all bolts and screws. So that's why I grabbed it. I don't know if I made that clear on camera, but it's all bolts and screws. I'm going to take out my tomato plants just in case, or tomato cages just in case I need them. I think this is going to be considered boat wire. Start thinking about that a little more. And then we have a sign here, which unfortunately is probably going to have to be recycled because it is broken, and not broken in a way where you can kind of replace it or repair it in a very cost-efficient manner. But today was another awesome day. Thanks for tagging along, everyone. As always, if you guys enjoyed it, hit the like button. Subscribe for more treasure hunts just like this. Now over 900 episodes of trash picking. The most videos of trash picking on YouTube. And of course, catch you guys next time for the next adventure. We'll see what happens. Till next time, have a great day. Keep living a dream. Peace.